This next bout of the afternoon takes place over three rounds in the Your Featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Next Generation Dublin and bringing into the cage a record of 2 wins and 3 defeats. Please give it up for Jack Thorne!
To all the killers and the $100 billers. For real, because soon we got no feelings. Check it out, man. Official Queen's Bridge murderers. Tomorrow comes a grip for warfare. Beware of my crime family. Who got enough shots to share for all those who want profile and pose. Fuck you in your face, stab your brain with your nose bone. You all alone in these streets, cousin. Every man for himself in his land. We be gunning and keep them show crews running like they're supposed to. They come around, but they never come close to. I can see it inside your face. It ain't with no place. Got us like you. Just get their whole body laced up with bullet holes and sucks. Speak the wrong words, man, and you will get touched. You can put your whole army against my team. I guarantee you it'll be your very last time breathing. Your simple words just don't move me. You're minor, you're major. You're all up in the game and don't suck to be a player. You made me have to call your name out. You cool as featherweight. My gunshots to make you levitate. I'm only 19. My mind is over. And the things get real. My warm heart turns cold. I'll never bring it to six. Another story is told. I ain't better than you. I'm a blood sport in the village. So I can get my mind.
And introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, representing Samson Martial Arts and bringing into the cage a record of 1 win and 1 defeat. Please give it up for Josh Allen!
Well, trivia, roll like cocaine straight from Bolivia. My hip hop will rock, he shot the nation. I need emancipation proclamation. We MC, approach from slave to dead. Them other runners to the wall and bang your head. I put some force, my force you're doubting. I make the devil's power to the corpus man.
For our messiah, I set the microphone on fire. Rap style's Larry, it's having up a riot. I come from the shallowest look, in the hell I fuck. It's coming through with black niggas, and that's guns. So if you wanna come sweating, such a gun testing.
So the lab is still fine and on the street. We just don't know what the hikers still need to find us.
Josh Allen in the longer black trunks, fighting out the red corner. 1 win and 1 defeat. He's got exceptional takedowns, Andrew.
Yeah, did we see him on one of the pre-crowd shows or the early crowd shows?
He had his 2 fights last March and April, I think it was. And the second one, he lost a split decision. He scored some massive takedowns in it, but didn't really progress, threaten with submissions, do any ground and pound. So it was a bit miffed that he lost the decision. But of course, the takedowns alone aren't enough. But he finds himself on his back almost there. Jack Thorne almost finished in the top position.
Yeah, he's threatening the triangle here. We've seen Jack before as well.
Jack's a very accomplished fighter, yeah.
Yeah.
5 bouts since last February. He's been busy like since this time last year. A couple of submission wins over Paddy Moore, and he got that double armbar, of course, and he has a triangle win over Craig Crawley. So he is dangerous from these positions. And look, he's on this arm already early on, and he's getting the extension. But a great defensive maneuver there by Allen shakes him off.
It's kind of the position you were describing earlier on about the double armbar. You know, he had nearly both arms trapped in a situation, but he was attacking the bottom one.
Yeah, he got that submission really early on Paddy Moore, and I remember a very quick fire submission from the close guard.
See, Allen is just committing a little bit too much weight. He also has both hands on one side of the person's body, which he tried to rectify, but Jack was able to get away. If you're in side control in top position and you have both hands on a side of the person's body, you're leaving complete space on the other side for them to start a counter. Yeah. And he's gone for it now on both sides throughout the fight here, but Jack is favouring an overhook in the close guard. He's now, from what, maybe it's swapped to an underhook on the other side, we just can't see, but now he's got the overhook on the left-hand side near us as well. And very good way to set up.
As well, yeah. With these submissions from his guard, he's really dangerous, and he has that arm lock attempt again. He has it fully extended. Allen scrambling, trying to escape. That's hyperextended again, much like the last bout. Gets the tap. Beautiful work. A third submission victory from the guard by Jack Thorne. Amazing first round finish. A very, very dangerous guard.
Yeah, I have to say, it looked like it seemed like Allen was considering tapping one or two times before that. He had great heart, great determination to keep going. He was tracking it very well. But Jack was just committed like a dog with a bone. That's a beautiful, and a beautiful setup from the overhook close guard as well.
Ladies and gentlemen, the end comes after 1 minute and 58 seconds of the very first round. Your winner by submission, Goodwin Armbar, Jack Thorne! Oh!